On a cloudy, overcast day at the Alatau Cross-Country Skiing and Biathlon Complex, it's the mixed team sprint in cross-country skiing. You can see the snow falling here just outside of Almaty. So both men and women competing with multiple exchanges between each lap. And there we are underway. As we go along through the highlights here, you'll notice bib number 2, Kazakhstan 1, Anna Shevchenko and Olzhas Klimin. Bib 16, that's France 2, with Celine Chopard Lallier and Louis Schwartz. Bib number 1, that's France 1, with Billet and Guignonnet. And then bib 19, that would be Maria Davydenkova and Vladimir Frolov. And then bib 5, Russia 2. That is the team of Glavitsik and Vichujanin. France 1 in front right now, followed up by Kazakhstan 2 and Russia 2. Just a beautiful setting here. The snow has eased up as the race has gone on. And there you see Davydenkova of Russia. She will now hand off to Frolov in the lead with Kazakhstan 1 about a second back. And there is Frolov. And they'll come back in here for the fourth exchange. It is now Russia 2 in front. So they will hand off and then followed by Russia 1. Davydenkova right behind, and then in bib 2, that is Shevchenko, who then overtakes all skiers with a really good push here on this lap. Shevchenko with 2 bronze already here at Universiade in the 5-kilometer pursuit and the 5-kilometer individual classic. So she's looking to add to her medal haul and starting to build a bit of a lead here over the Russian Davydenkova. Here now at the fifth exchange. Kazakhstan with a 3.5-second lead over Russia 1. France 2 in behind them. So the race right now might be for silver and bronze if Olzhas Klimin, who finished fourth in the men's sprint classic, if he can have a good lap here to push off the Russians and the French. They continue to work up some of these grueling hills. And now we enter the finish area and that lead has grown. There you see the battle for silver and bronze. That'll be Schwartz of France and Frolov of Russia comfortably with the gold medal. Klimin and Shevchenko of Kazakhstan. And Schwartz, along with his teammate Lallier, will hold off to win the silver medal. Davydenkova and Frolov of Russia 1 will win the bronze. And there you see Shevchenko and Klimin winning by just over 5 seconds. So it's Kazakhstan 1, France 2, Russia 1 in the mixed team sprint.